Game-tying home run, a go-ahead triple by Milton Smith Jr., and then a blast off the bat of Ray Hernandez made it 5-2.